My name's Adam James Phillips, and I'm here as a crowd hair and makeup artist. We have lots of sporting artists who come in for fittings before their shooting day. And we just work out some hairdos that go with our kind of designer's brief.
Hi, I'm Rob, and I do hair and makeup for the cast on Fantastic Beasts 3, and I also made and coordinated the prosthetics for the crowd. Today we've been doing a makeup test on one of our background actors. The process will be that when we decide we're going to put prosthetics on someone, they'll come in for a life cast, which is where we take a copy of the person, whichever bit we need. So in this instance, it's nose and ears. And then we take what's called a positive from that, which is the shape of the person. Clean that up, turn it into a mould, and use that to sculpt on top of. Once we've done that, make the second half of the mould. Once we've got both of those, we can clear out the clay, and then the space that would have had the sculpture in it now gets filled with, in this instance, gelatin, or it could be silicone or foam latex, depending on what sort of job you're doing. So this is Gabriel's nose mould. See there, it's Gabriel's face. And there's the inside of the mould. So you can see quite clearly where the nose fits inside the mold there. And then this sort of transparent edge around here, that's the edge that we blend away.
I had a brief from our designer, Jeremy. So this was kind of what he wanted, but a bigger version. Because Gabrielle's playing, obviously, a magical character, as you can tell from the nose and the ears. The only bit that actually was tricky, which I should have thought about, is obviously I set Gabrielle's hair on rollers first. But then the addition of the ears, basically a little in my way. Because obviously I wanted to do like a nice big sweep behind her ears. And that pose is a little tricky.